point and click Hell's playthrough of Gemini Rue, part 15. This is Magna Carta. We're trying to get the data packet that the Boryo Kuden dropped while we were fighting last time. And it seems like I'm not going to be able to get it to stop very easily.
I can't make the jump to the packet while it's moving.
Still moving, regardless of what I do. Okay, let's climb the box.
I can't climb. I have to get up.
Oh shit, Sherlock.
It shocked me.
Well, let's try hitting it with something.
That won't get it off.
Sure it will.
That won't get it off.
Miraculously, everything I did to get it to stop is not working. Alright, oh yeah, the gears. Almost forgot about those. Huh. Alright.
Got it.
That's GTFO.
Kane, I got the data file. Rendezvous with me 5 clicks east of here.
Roger that. On my way.
Let's go! This thing is gonna blow!
Kaboom!
Hurry up and get in. One of the weather towers malfunctioned. The atmosphere isn't safe anymore.
But that weather tower wasn't operational.
What?
Never mind.
Who's the girl?
Her name.
My name is Sayuri. I escaped from Center 7 almost a year ago.
Are you gonna help us break in?
I hope so.
Let's plug in the data packet and I'll plot the course. Okay, here we go. So we are here. We are currently in orbit on Barracus. That other planet to the left is Colony 4. That one over there is Harmony. There are jump gates here and here. Let's see where Center 7 is.
What's that giant brown area?
That's the gas nebula on the top side of the galaxy, the one that's causing us so many problems. So far, it's uncharted, and for good reason. Radiation is supposed to wipe you out if you enter. It says here that the prism was carved out of a giant asteroid in the center of the nebula. I don't know about the radiation effect on the ship. As long as we don't stay in the center for a long time, we should be able to make it through. I'll plug in the coordinates and plot our course of descent when we get near.
You want to draft up a plan?
Give me a minute.
I'll be in the other room.
I'm gonna make like you can't believe.
So you escaped from Center 7?
Yes. That was almost a year ago.
That means you were a patient there.
Yes.
So you don't remember who you were, right?
I know who I am now, and that's all that matters.
But you have no memory beyond a year ago.
That's right.
Sayuri, are you going to help us break in?
Yes.
Do you have anything that can help us? Schematics, codes?
No, not like that. I escaped through the maintenance sections. I made my way to the docking bay, hopped on a freighter, and I got out when it arrived on Barracus.
So you know part of the layout?
Yes, if you put it that way. If you docked and got in through the maintenance areas, I could probably find my way around.
All right. I'll tell you when we get there, then.
Oh, and Az? I thought I should stick around, you know? Just in case I could help. Now that Kane finally trusts me, that is.
Fine with me.
After we get your brother, could you drop me off at Colony 4? I need to catch up with my family.
I'm sure Kane won't mind. You want to help us enter the facility?
You know I said I was never going to pick up a gun again.
Just checking.
We're locked in a course. We'll be there in 7 hours. Azrael, you want to tackle that plan now or later?
Now's fine.
So, why are you coming exactly? You don't even know Azrael's brother. You have your own reasons, don't you?
I left someone behind when I escaped. I need to find out what happened to him. That's all.
Scan complete.
Okay. Alright, we're moving along at a pretty good pace for this playthrough.
Well, Delta 6, here we are at last. Your final exam. If you pass, you will be free to leave this facility and go. You do want that, don't you? Now then, let's get started. Go ahead. Well? Why aren't you shooting? Well then, if you don't want to test today and complete your final exam, then you won't get your food ticket. Simple as that. I'll be waiting here until you're ready, Delta 6. Or until you starve to death.
What an ass. Let's go.
Scanning for unauthorized testing apparatus.
I'll give you an unauthorized testing apparatus. Wait, that was a little late. Damn it, I kind of stopped doing that.
Hey.
Hey.
Giselle said she wanted to talk to you.
About?
I don't know. She didn't say. She's waiting in the mess hall, I think.
Let's go get us some mess. Oh wait, we don't have a meal ticket today. We do not want to complete our final exam. Miss Hall, all right.
Charlie, Epsilon 5.
You wanted to see me?
Sit down. Epsilon 5 will be coming with us after all. Everything's ready. I got the map completed. Except Balder won't be coming with us.
Why?
He had some kind of accident on maintenance duty last night. A steam valve wrecked his face or something. They said some doctors came in while nobody knew and took him to one of the other floors. Anyway, I guess we'll have to leave without him if he doesn't show up.
How are we doing this?
Judging by the map, we should exit from maintenance level 1A, disable the security, that's you, Epsilon, then try to reach the cargo bay. Turns out your computer skills are useful for something. That appears to be the only way off this place, since we seem to be in outer space. It looks like they have computer labs here and here. If they have our old memories, that's where they'll be, and that's where we'll go. Once one of us gets maintenance duty, we're all going to regroup on the maintenance floor.
What'll happen if we get caught?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
We won't remember this conversation.
Yeah.
Until that maintenance call comes, just stay tight. Say, Charlie, you want to go check your stash one more time, just in case you left anything from your past life? I mean, it's not like you have anything better to do.
Yeah, sure, why not? You guys want to have some girl talk, that's fine.
Please use the scanner for...
I keep forgetting about that stupid thing. I don't understand why they just can't, like, let you in. D6, fool!
Proceed to your...
Alrighty, I need to check time. Oops. And we got a little bit more time left, so let's,
Balder. What do you want?
I'm lost.
What did they do to you?
What are you talking about?
Do you remember anything?
How do I get to Green Chamber 2?
Go to the testing floor.
Thank you.
Epsilon 5, report for maintenance duty. Epsilon 5, report for maintenance duty.
Okay, that's our cue. We're going to go ahead and call it quits for part 15, and we'll see for part 16. Maybe it's the finale. Who knows? Have a good one.